Here on the coronavirus here in the state, Department of Health is reporting 6,200 new cases and 48 more deaths.
More than 5,000 people have now died statewide since the pandemic began last March. The positivity rate, though, that has steadily climbed is a bit lower than we saw last week, though. It is now sitting at 11.8%.